think every time you do something, sometimes the past can conjure those ideas. And the past colors them. In those days, my world was no bigger than a couple of blocks. Huge worlds are in those two blocks. Fantastic dreams.
Big love.
Like seeing something otherworldly. All I wanted to do was paint. It was like I couldn't control it. It just makes you think of stories. Sickness, corruption, fear in the air. It was so good for me. I could imagine a whole world that doesn't exist. I had tremendous freedom. My own little place. It really would be such a world.